Evening chaps, been busy today, it's my day off, and the loading bay is coming together a bit better. The racial platforms actually are quite better than the nightway ones. Certainly easier for building. The track plan has changed just a little bit. As you can see, the engine shed's this end now. Just a bit of a rethink, really, of having an extra siding for a dedicated for the loading bay, really, with a bit of a head shunt. I may actually change that into something else, maybe a loading offloading thing for my clay wagons. Not sure yet. There we go. Junctions slightly changed, just some smaller track lengths to make it a bit more tidy. Signal box is now in the middle. Bay platform on the end, same length as before, no difference really. The platform has been moved slightly away from the previous position, make it a bit more passenger friendly. Going into work tomorrow, and that's my track diagram there, which needs still a bit of work. I'll do that on my lunch break, I should imagine, tomorrow. If it's quiet in work, I might sneak a bit in. And a good old mess. Well, I don't know what to do with this lot, really. I might shove an hammer to a lot of it. Just trash it. The rolling stock boxes and things, well, they can go in the spare room. That's it, really. Not much else to say. Certainly more positive in my head now. At one point I was going to just jack this in completely and just say the hell with it and just keep me stock and just take it down to the railway club. With the help of a few friends, I've basically persuaded me not to. Next update, be a while away yet. Money's pretty much depleted again now. Once get me hours in, that's it. Catch you later. Bye.